Hey, so we are at Justin and Naomi's house, and we are about to suit me up again. Yesterday, I submitted for the first time and got feedback from my garrison, detached garrison, yeah, that I had to change a few things, so we made those changes today. Thank you to Albert for coming over to my house yet again and helping me through it. But we're about to, you can see the green screen, we're about to take some photos. So we brought everything down, and there happens to be an item in my bin, and Justin said, "Why is that there?" So I said, "Oh, I have to tell you the story." So back when Rick was getting approved, you know, he would lay his things out as they came in from the different shippers, and he would take his photos on his coffee table. And it just so happened that every once in a while, his TV remote control happened to be in the shot. So people started to say, "Oh, is that part of the costume? You know, is there a holster for that? Is it a weapon?" So it kind of became a running joke. So then he started purposefully putting the remote control into his photos. Well, I knew that because I'd read the build thread. So in some of my photos, I kind of strategically placed a remote control to see if anybody would notice. And of course, people like Randy picked right up on it, and they was, "Hey, that's so cool, you got the remote in there." So I didn't put it in all of my shots, but it was in a bunch of the shots. So today, I'm packing everything up. I'm excited. I'm grabbing this, grabbing that. I'm putting everything into my bin. I've got my keys, I've got my phone, I've got everything that I need to bring, and I dump it into my bin. And I'm right about to close the bin, and I look into the bucket. Can you look down there? Look what's in there. I swear to God, I did not put that there on purpose. I don't know why, but when I grabbed my phone and my keys and everything else, it was all on my bed. My remote is on my bed because I watch TV on my bed. So I just kind of scooped everything up, and when I went downstairs, I just threw it all in there. I got chills as soon as I saw it because Rick made sure that the fucking remote control was here today. So we are drinking some Ménage à Trois, year 2016, the year that Rick was approved and also the year that he passed. So for you, Rick, we have some of that. Of course, we have our Oreos for Sue. We got to have those. And God willing, if everything fits right today, we will be hopefully an approved Boba Fett within the next 24 hours or so. And if approved, I will troop this weekend at Heroes and Villains, which again, ironically, is the first troop that Rick did as Boba Fett. So kind of crazy, kind of chilly, but yeah, Rick's with us tonight, Sue's with us, so let's get going.